Hello everybody, Dalton Galloway back again, and welcome back to a brand new episode of Deathmatch. So last episode was Tails versus Luigi, and now today's episode is Homer Simpson versus Peter Griffin from The Simpsons and Family Guy. So let's go ahead and get two cages. Hold on. There's the second cage. Now, for the fighters, we want Peter to be strong, fat, no offense, stupid, because he's not the smartest. Or let's put dumb. Dumb sounds a bit nicer. Guy. Strong, fat, dumb guy. That sounds like Peter. Oh, wait, I forgot to make him hostile. My apologies. And here is Peter Griffin. I might need a larger container, won't I? Yeah, hold on. Large container. Yeah, my apologies. Oh, wait, I can't put him in that either. Are you kidding me? Hold on. Alright, for Homer Simpson's characteristics, we need strong, yellow, fat, dumb guy. Strong, yellow, angry. Strong, yellow, hostile, fat, dumb guy. Alright. There's Homer Simpson. Now, before we begin the fight, I need to put on my flying boots, because I don't want them attacking me. I want them attacking each other. So, let's go ahead and begin the match. Let's have Homer Simpson stand on top of his container. Let's go ahead and let's make Homer Simpson a bit far away. And let's go ahead and let Peter out and begin the fight. Wait a minute. Why aren't they attacking each other? Wow, that's not very, come on. Fight each other. Pardon me for a sec. I've wasted enough time. Let's go ahead and begin the fight. Oh, looks like Homer Simpson is cowering against Peter. He's cowering. Oh, I can't see what's going on over there. Oh, this is good. I can't even see the fight. Okay. And looks like our winner is Peter Griffin. Thank you all so much for watching. If you did enjoy, please hit the like button in the face. And I'll see you in the next video. Peace out. Have a wonderful day. Goodbye.